Hey everyone, Nick Harvey coming to you from the WIS First Alert News Center. A man in Bishopville is $300,000 richer this morning after winning the lottery. He won a six-figure payday from an X the Money ticket he purchased at the one-stop shop on Sumter Highway. He said he couldn't contain his emotions when he won, and he intends to use the money to take some time off work and travel. For more stories like this one, you can head to our website at wistv.com.